A very good morning to all of you. Today I'm going to talk about nutrition for toddlers, the kids of age 1 to 3 years. Now this is a time of rapid growth and development. So you have to take care that your kids eat well and they get proper nutrients. And yes, this is a time to cultivate healthy eating habits in them. So you have to make sure that your kids eat well-balanced diet. And you have to make sure that you include few food groups which are important. The first food group is milk and milk products. Give them thrice a day and this will take care of the calcium part. But yes, mamas, you have to take care that you don't add sugar to the milk because high intake of sugar is associated with dental cavities. And I've seen many parents offering tea and coffee to the kids, which is not recommended at this age. So, because this will reduce the absorption of calcium and iron, which they are getting from their meals. Another important food group is proteins. Now, proteins are required for proper growth and development. So, include like dal, pulses, and a good quality proteins like eggs or just khichdi or idli or dosa. Then another important food group is fruits and vegetables. This will take care of vitamins and fiber in their diet. Now many parents, they come to me and they say that their kids are not eating fruits or vegetables. So what I advise is don't get disappointed. Rather, keep offering them several times. You can also try like different cooking methods. Like sometimes you offer the vegetable using like just steam the vegetable and you can give them. Sometimes you can just stir fry that vegetable and you can give them. Even your kids are born with their likes and dislikes towards foods. So let them explore and let them learn. And yes, toddlers have a fluctuating appetite. So maybe one day they eat a lot of food and maybe another day they don't eat at all. So this is absolutely fine. You should encourage self-feeding. Let them eat their food by themselves. And always praise them for good eating behavior. Maybe you can reward with some sticker or just star on their palm or, you know, so this will motivate them to eat eat healthy. And yes, being a parent, you have to make sure that you are a role model for your kids. So you have to start eating healthy so that your kids will observe you and even they'll start eating healthy. So that's all for now. In my next video, I'm going to talk about nutrition for school-going children. So till then, take care. Thank you.